Boykin on him, but he departs for the time being. Ulis crossover dish, and the layup is good. That might be a top 10 high school cube play of the week. Tyler Ulis with the killer crossover.